Looks like some really small either bird or fish bones. But all the feathers suggest it could be a bird. Take a picture of this.